All right, we'll do a quick demo on skim coating over these knockdown texture walls. It's a pretty light texture, but still enough so that it would be very difficult to reproduce it. So this is the second application. This is a thin down regular old all-purpose joint compound. A little bit of dishwashing detergent added to make it a little easier to thin out. And the thinner the, this is watered down, I don't know what the ratio is, but it's actually pretty cool here today, so you can actually thin it down a little more when it's hot. If you get it too thin, it'll dry before you can travel it, and you end up with all kinds of streaks and a giant mess, so it's the perfect weather right now. Put it on. I usually go back roll it one time just to get it wet again and flatten it out. Just using, I guess it's a 12-inch flat trowel knife. Primarily it. That's how it's done. Downward textured walls.